Ooh, another mystical symbol. You there. What happened to your eyes?
What? Who are you? No, wait. Don't say anything. You're my punishment, aren't you? You're here to kill me.
The first seer said that you betrayed the Rhalata. Why?
The faces. I just couldn't bear them any longer. I couldn't.
The faces? What are you talking about? What faces did you see?
None!
What? No faces?
At first, I thought it would pass, you know? But it's just a disease. Like the fever. But it didn't. It only got worse. First this strangeness. Then the faces.
Is that where you dug your eyes out? What do you mean by strangeness?
This feeling that I wasn't myself. That sister prayed, Nessa, is only a puppet who thinks she is real.
Who's Nessa? Well, that's her, obviously.
Me. My name. Before the father showed me the Rhalas.
You knew that. So you can't see faces anymore? I don't understand.
It started 2 years ago. Sometimes, when I talk to people, their faces began to run off. Like color. Like wax. At first, I thought I was ill, so I drank grunt root every day, but it never got better, only worse. Everything started to melt. First the nose, then the eyes, then the mouth, until there was nothing left but a smooth, egg-shaped piece of skin.
Did you ever see a healer about it?
No. No, of course not. Because nobody could find out.
Oh.
Had they found out, then the father would have left me behind on the Day of Transcendence. And I couldn't let that happen. Don't you understand? I couldn't.
Well, you left anyway. Is that why you're wearing the blindfold? I'm guessing you're wearing the blindfold because you took out your eyes, though.
Yes. It doesn't help with the strangeness. But at least I don't have to see faces anymore.
Why did you flee?
Why? Because I was weak. Angry and weak. I thought, if only I fled far away from the father, then the faces would return. But they didn't. Of course they didn't. Because I was the problem to begin with. My faith was too weak. My devotion to the Rhalas too little. And that is why I need to die. I finally accepted it.
But wait, what does your affliction have to do with your faith?
Everything. All this time, I was a bad Rhalayim. I sinned again and again. I succumbed to my body just as the sleepers do. And it corrupted my mind.
Don't think it was that. You succumb to your body. What do you mean?
I don't want to talk about it.
Well, whatever you did, I don't think it was a lack of faith that made you sick.
Of course you don't. Because you're a sleeper.
I don't want to kill you.
But didn't the father tell you to?
Yeah. I don't care. I won't kill an innocent woman. There has to be another way.
No, there isn't. And even if there were, I wouldn't want it. This is my punishment. The punishment for my weakness. And if I had the courage, I would have already ended it myself.
Can I spare her, bring her somewhere else, And then give the first seer a human heart, like one of the ones I just picked up. How would he know, you know, which heart? I'm just supposed to bring a heart. Please, let me help you. I'll bring you to a safe place.
If you want to help me, then help me sleep. And make it painless.
Kill Sister Pride and show her heart to Brother Greed, or leave her behind and show Brother Greed a different fresh heart. She won't answer now. Spell tome for mesmerize. That's heavy, I'll leave that behind. Ooh, circlet of the limbo? What's that? Where's your other diary pages? I want to read them. Circlet of the Limbo. Psionic spells. Okay, 20% less mana. We'll sell this. I wonder where these other pages are. If they're really hidden. Well, that sounds spooky. Oop. Is there a ghost here? 8 of 15! More than halfway done with the mystical symbols. I don't think I'm gonna find them all. Just whenever you find one, it gives you experience, right? I kind of think sounds like I hear a ghost, but it's not loud enough. It's not nearly loud enough. What does this page say? Brother Greed's note. Under sister. Note to the finder. No. I don't know which one. Nessa. Nessa diary page. Faded page.
First of the golden moon. 8233. I can't bear it any longer. Father, Malphus, fate, or whoever is listening. Save me, or I will break. I will run, far away from this temple. Far away. Somewhere where nobody knows me, and where nobody sees me, and where I see nobody. Forgive me, Father. I need to leave, or I will break.
I think I'm gonna kill her after all. I don't feel good about it. But it's what she wishes. She doesn't have strength to do it herself. She can't even see. Oh, Ice Claw. How do I get up there? She can't even see this poor thing. $4.59 for a max carry weight. Don't feel good about doing it, but she's not in a good place, and I can't see how it would ever get better. If I bring them back another heart, I mean, that might work. I don't know the powers of these people. They might be able to tell. And then they'll just send someone else after her. Or if they don't, she'll just be like wasting away in this area. I don't know how that would stop the faces. Go in peace.
Father, forgive me.
Nessa's heart. This poor girl. Where's the other diary pages, though? Don't do that. How'd you come up? How'd you get out of there and come back the other way? Does it show me in here where another page might be? No, it's just pointing out. There's gotta be one around here. Okay, I found it. You can barely see it because it's so bright over here. A faded page.
16th of the Conquering. 8233. I'm going crazy. I'm going crazy and they all know. They know, but they act like they don't. But what can I do? It's not my fault. I didn't want to be this way. I didn't. I need to think. Think and pray. It will get better. It will.
I feel so bad for her, but I mean, if there was something I could have done for her, like brought her somewhere, I would have done that instead of killing her, but. Or if I could have healed her somehow. Brought her somewhere to be healed. I'm just gonna find the last page now. I've been cutting out stuff because I've been wandering around endlessly. So that feels like it should be the first page. I'm not familiar with the months in Enderal. They take place in different months, I believe, so I don't know which one's which. I wonder if it says. They both just say probably faded page. Yeah.
16th of the Conquering.
16th day of exploration. Day of the Golden Moon.
First of the Golden Moon.
I don't know. 8233?
16th of the Conquering.
Same month. I mean, same year. Alright, so I will look around and see if I can find another one. Oh, this continues. Nothing much here, right? I had no idea we could go further up this. Oh, here we go. Another page and an ice claw. Red Malphus flower. And birds. Alright, ice claw. I mean, a lot of ice claws now. Alright, max carry weight is 461, it's nice.
7th of the Fundament, 8233. Father, hear my prayer. Make me see them again. Make me see them. It's driving me crazy. I want out. Out of the caves. anywhere where there are no people. I want to be normal again. But I don't want to betray you, Father. Rhalata Seer, you gave me life. So what should I do?
No other sheets. Wow. Alright. Such a sad tale. Alright, let's return to Brother Sorrow. Although, it is me at this point feeling sorrow. He would have been better suited to the task than I. You're not supposed to feel anything, right? That's what they say anyway, and what they claim. Yeah, I had a feeling that we were heading someplace we'd already been, because I'm pretty sure I mapped out the entire Dark Valley. Ooh. That's some horrible frame right there. Alright, I did it, damn you. I did it. May Malphus have mercy on my soul. The real heart. Here. Sister Pride's heart. Brother Greed studies the heart and then passes the player a note. Return to the temple alone or with Brother Greed. Brother Greed's second note. Return to the temple. Do you want to accompany me back? Remember to put on the veiling. I never took it off, did I? No. Brother Greed looks at you questioningly. I'm ready. Let's go. He nods. My turn. Always look around as if it's the first time it's ever happened to us. Or him. Report back to the first seer and give him the heart. That way, that could hurt.
Behave yourself,
Brother Reeve.
Would you look at that? The mercenary returns.
Am I allowed to ask him this? Would you be willing to tell me more about your faith, the Rhalas?
Why? Would you like to become one of us?
Would that even be an option?
Maybe, maybe not. Ask.
How does one devote herself to the Rhalas?
That's a long story, and discussing it would exceed both my time and my patience. Forgive me.
What do you think about the Lightborn?
The Lightborn? False gods, the lot of them. Mages who are being idolized as something they never were, if there's still anything at all, that is. You hear a lot of things these days. You see, their faith is hollow. They tell their lambs that they protect them, that they will grant them a better life after death, even though they know that they can do neither the one thing nor the other. Death is the end of existence, and anyone who hasn't succeeded in separating from his vessel by the time it arrives simply ceases to exist.
Oh. So it doesn't have anything to do with death or the afterlife. So do you live forever if you separate from your earthly body? According to Brother Wrath, the Rhalata condemns all earthly pleasures. Why is that?
Let me put it this way. How can one overcome a vice if he indulges it on a daily basis? The more we eat, the more we feel, the more we copulate, the more we identify with this vessel, and the further we distance ourselves from transcendence. Asceticism is the key to purity.
Well, thank you for that. Here is Sister Pride's heart.
Show me. Interesting. Well then, you upheld your end of the bargain, so I'll do the same.
Sister Pride said something about not being able to see faces anymore. Apparently that's why she left the Rhalata.
I don't care. She gave herself to the Rhalas, to the Father, and she betrayed us. The punishment for this is death. End of story.
Okay, so you'll consider hiring me for the expedition?
The Father will. I will put forward my recommendation. We will contact you once he has made his decision. Now leave.
Huh. Oh, he gave us some teleport scrolls. Old wounds. Wait for Thorael's message in the Undercity. I don't suppose I can successfully look at this stuff. This guy can see me. While we waited for the Father's decision concerning my offer, Tharael asked me to help him in another personal affair. In the refuge, the orphanage which he grew up, he reckons to find some papers that might help him shed light onto his past. When did he say that? Wait for Thorael's message in the Undercity. Wait, how long? Should we go stay at the inn again?
Rhalata Sheriff.
I don't think I'm supposed to talk to that person. Molded.
Well, Rhalata Hard work pays off. Yeah, right.
What if I just slept here? Let's wake up in the morning. About 12 hours. The Hunger Days.
move along, huh?
Huh. What?
My damn... Huh. You are Neremese, aren't you? I know that accent. You've got nerves to show up here in broad daylight, after all that your people have done.
What do we do?
War. For all these centuries. I can't fucking believe it. Has everyone lost their minds?
Oh, because Nerim's invading. You mean what we're doing, then? So I've waited a little while.
Hey! You there!
Oh, where'd you come from?
Wait!
I'm waiting. What is it?
I think I have a letter for you.
Think?
At least I think it's you. You look just like the Maesir told me.
Alright, show me.
Well, the Maesir also said you'd pay me 10 pennies for the delivery. He didn't have any coin.
You told me that, huh?
Don't feel.
Sure, here.
Whoa, thank you! Malphus bless you and safe travels!
Read a letter. Letter from a messenger. Meet me in the hideout. That's it. Meet Tharael in the hideout.
Observe. Don't feel.
She doesn't speak. Try this way, right? Oops. Tripping over rats here. Doesn't even tell me now. Main cavern, right? I think that's what we're looking for, the main cavern. Just this room. Yeah. Keep to the left. Hold on a second. Not up there, right? That's some marketplace. I say keep to the left. If we're looking at this, yeah, it is the left. But it's... the other way. Getting lost in this place. Is it up through here, then? Evidently so. That's why I buy all those books. You know, I wonder... yeah, entropy I have all the way up. Enchanting 96. I don't think that guy sells enchanting books. Main cavern.
else? My name?
All out. Please. All out. Huh. Thought you'd be sitting up there, now you're down here.
Did you kill her?
Yes.
Good. That's good. You know, Nessa joined the Rhalata only shortly after me. She was an orphan, too. We even shared the same bunk bed for a year or so.
Hmm.
And now she's dead. That feels strange.
Strange the way it came about. If you were so close, then why didn't you help her?
Close? I didn't say we were close. She was a murderer. Just like all those lunatic bastards. I would have cut her throat myself without a moment's hesitation had our plan demanded it.
Did you know about her affliction? The faces?
Faces?
Yeah. Nessa said she wasn't able to see faces anymore. They began to melt off in front of her eyes. It drove her insane.
Huh.
What do you make of this?
What should I make of it? I'm not an apothecary. Maybe she hit the dust a little too heavily on her visits to the Silver Cloud. She wouldn't be the first to lame with a drug problem.
Alright, so what now?
Now, we wait until we hear back from the first Seer. If we're unlucky, that's where our plan will end. If the Father is not interested in your services, there's nothing we can do. However, there's something else I might need your help with in the meantime.
Yeah, somehow I know about this. What's the pay? Nah, fair enough. What do you need?
It has to do with my past. With the refuge.
The orphanage you grew up in, right?
Yeah. I told you that Shagun, the matron of the house, knew about the abductions, didn't I? That she sold us?
Yes.
Well, I only learned that recently. I used to think that the Rhalata forced Shagun to give us away. And even now, there's still a part of me that wants to believe it. The reason why I'm going back to the refuge is that I want to know for certain. I want to know how rotten a soul Shagun really was. And who knows? Maybe we'll also find more about what the Father actually did with us children. More about the experiments.
But she's dead now. But you think you'll find answers in the orphanage?
I hope so. It was closed down after the flesh maggot plague killed Shagun, so her documents might still be there.
Documents?
Thing is, ever since the Red Madness, the place has been crawling with lost ones.
Oh, beautiful. So you want someone to cover your back?
Exactly. I'd probably be able to do it myself, but now is the wrong time to take unnecessary risks. So, let's meet at the marketplace, right in front of Zorgbrand and Sons. I'll make some preparations.
Okay. Alright, so we'll go meet him in front of Zorkban and Sons next episode. Wow, you really can't see me at all, can you? My candlelight. It's a little better. Hey, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next episode when we help, what's his name? Tharael. We're gonna go check out the refuge, the orphanage which he grew up, to find some documents about his past. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.